Jones, Brady Short in row one, Dustin Morgan, Davey Gardner in row two, Jerry Coombs Jr., Tracy Hines in row three. You never know who's going to win with the USAC National Sprint Car Series presented by Lucas Oil. Levi Jones, former series champion, trying to lead here tonight with a points lead. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the thunder, the USAC National Sprint Cars presented by Lucas Oil. Green flag is out. Levi Jones leads it down in turn one. Dustin Morgan on his rear bumper as we are 2 and 3 wide throughout the field. Lean and green down in turn number three is Brady Short working the high line. And Damian Gardner bouncing around on the racetrack. Looks like possibly the left rear going down on the 71 trouble on the front stretch. Gardner upside down. Damian Gardner gets tapped by Chris Linda. As Gardner looks like cut a left rear tire there. Trying to stay off of everybody. Chris Linda nowhere to go on turn 14. This is Damian Gardner. Gardner wants over really quickly.
Turn two down the back straight away. And
Robert Ballou, the madman from Rockland, California, off turn number four, will get the win to kick off the 13th annual Port Awards here at Eldora.
They've been complaining and bitching about Tony not getting this track, messing it up, but the thing is, everyone's here running on the same racetrack. You gotta adapt to this thing, and we got lucky tonight, and Jimmy Jones got this thing about perfect for me, made it easy. I mean, if it wasn't for these guys, MPHG, Dallas, Mulvaney, and Jim Plu, I mean, we wouldn't be here. And all them guys who, Dallas, Derek, and Shawnee, Garrett, and Larry Kraft, and Little Jeff, I mean, if it wasn't for them guys helping me out night in and night out, we wouldn't be here. And I mean, they went over this car three times before we went out and make sure everything's done, and everything was perfect tonight, and they just made my job easy.